In September of 1951, at the Neckel Allen Hotel in Pottsville, a small group of cable operators formed what is now the National Cable Television Association. John Walson, Bill Dimmerling, Peter Walsonovich, Joe Gans, and Frank Brophy were there for this historic event. Thank you, PCN, for celebrating the 75th anniversary of cable television.